we're going to be talking about the things we can do in the garden for winter. It's a chop and drop, and that's going to add to the organic matter to help feed that soil.
We'll bring my lawnmower out. We're going to chop this up, and we're going to throw it right back into our L-shaped bed.
And we're going to take that bag. We're just going to spread that. We're not done there.
Collect leaves.
Taking those leaves, and we're mimicking what Mother Nature does.